Great Padilla, so you're fighting this August 26th, man, on the Koto Kamagai card. How do you feel about that, fighting on a Legends card, man?
It feels great, man, to be fighting on a Legends card, like you just said. More exposure for me, and it's a great opportunity, and I plan on taking advantage of it.
You're 3-0, but just tell us a little bit about your style for the people, the fans that haven't gotten a chance to see you fight.
I like going to war. I like getting great fights. I like fighting, so that's pretty much what I like to do.
What's your best attribute, your best skill in there? What do you rely on?
My reach. I'm tall for my weight class, and my reach, my straight right hand, that's my signature punch, I guess you can say. But yeah, other than that, my height and reach is what I use as an advantage.
Cotto gets past this fight, it could set up a rematch with Canelo, given Canelo gets past Golovkin, or the winner of Canelo Golovkin. How would he fare against Canelo and Golovkin right now at this point of his career?
I don't know, that's a tough decision to pick, but I'd probably say Canelo, Cotto's on his way out already, but Cotto's definitely the legend and a great fighter.
Do you have a choice in the Canelo Golovkin fight as well? Do you have a favorite?
I have to say, if Canelo boxes and does good, I choose Canelo. But if he decides to stay in there and brawl with him, he might get caught, but who knows?
Will the winner become pound for pound the best fighter today? Would you say that, out of Canelo Golovkin?
Yeah, you can say that. But
is there someone out there that you have in mind?
No, I guess you can say that. Those are the guys in the top of the game right now, besides different weight classes. But those guys are the main thing in boxing right now.
Who did you grow up watching? Like any fighters out there that inspired you?
Juan Manuel Marquez and Diego Corrales are the fighters.
Juan Manuel Marquez just announced his retirement, man. What are your thoughts on that?
Oh, man. Well, he had a great career, man. The age got into him. And I'm glad he did what he did. He showed us what he can do in the ring, and I'm glad I was there to watch him.
Did you see his retirement cake?
Yeah, I saw
what did you make of that?
That's crazy, man. But
was that the highlight of his career?
Yeah, I guess you can say. But I mean, I still think all the other fights were great as well. But that one set
that's the moment that you can just pick up. All right, last words for your family, friends, for August 26th.
Hey, to everybody, thank you for coming out. If you're going to come out and support me, check me out. I'll be there. I'm going to give it a great fight.
Tell the fans where to follow you on social media.
Follow me on Instagram, _ Javier Padilla _. I don't have a Twitter, Snapchat, Javier Padilla _.
Cool.